I've nominated Sean Gregory. He is somebody who has turned his life around. He got involved with crime, antisocial behaviour, and joined a gang at a very young age. And is now working with me as a school education facilitator, educating young people about crime and antisocial behaviour. I've chosen to nominate him to really give a boost to his confidence. Sean is exceptional because over time he has turned his life around. He's rebuilt his relationship with his mother. He is now working at the schools as a facilitator to give something back to the community. The teachers and pupils who Sean worked with request that he returns to the school year in, year out.
And the winner is Sean Gregory.
I don't know where to start. I really wasn't expecting this, so I haven't prepared anything at all. I just want to say thank you for letting me be here around so many great people. I mean, there's so many great stories here, and for you to pick me as your winner, that makes me feel even more amazing. And I mean, I don't think I deserve this, to be honest with you. To be honest, no, stop, seriously. I couldn't have done any of this without the people that supported me. Okay, I mean, without Russell, which is the guy that runs Impressionable Minds, I wouldn't be where I am today. Because it took him to give me that trust to be part of his team, to give me the self-confidence to be who I am. As an ex-offender, it's quite horrible being out in the real world. Because you get put down and you get told that you can't be what you want to be. But being given that, I don't know, I can't explain it in words. I'm in front of so many people right now. I don't normally do this in front of adults. I normally talk to kids. I don't know what to say. Thank you so much.